Okay.
Six loads of laundry. Close off.
Sure, you just gotta sniff the air, eh?
What?
Oh, niffed. Pardon me.
You know the other word? I've been using that a lot lately.
Yes, I have. Especially now, too.
Can she get any closer to the heater?
Look at her.
I'm gonna sit on her pretty soon.
She's cold. Her nose.
And we feel so much better. Okay, so here we are. We're sailing out of Esperanza again. Nice little breeze. Smooth about 5.5 knots.
Thinking people look at you when you get it. A nice little breeze.
It is a nice little breeze.
Jump hard.
Too much wind for you?
No. It's mom.
Sure. I'm trying to drive and do everything at the same time. Am I off course? Yes, I am. Well, how are you enjoying it so far, dear? What's that look of terror on your face?
Air check.
Should be some reefs off to your right. You can see them. They're the ones above the rock water. Right around this island, there should be a marker, a red marker buoy. One of the few around here. Yeah, around that corner. Let her go. Ah, that first cup of coffee in the morning, eh?
Yes.
It's too bad it's tea, eh?
You sure are wide awake at this time of morning, dear.
That's because it's a beautiful morning. So, Nick, how is that first cup of tea in the morning?
Mm-mm, good.
Yes? Enjoying yourself. Oh, we got some big ones. Well, once we get around the point, of course, there will be no waves. Hang on. guys. So Nick, how are you enjoying this? Just fine. Got rid of the bucket, did we? And you, dear. How are you enjoying this wonderful show?
I'm not.
You mean you want to get there?
Yes.
Well, Nick is feeling better. We've arrived. She's stuffing her face. Feel better, Nick?
Yeah, I'm fine.
How was breakfast?
Huh?
How was breakfast?
I don't remember.
Over the side, eh?
Yeah.
And dear, how about you?
Fine, calm down.
Your white knuckles finished?
Yeah.
How white were they? Was it white as that cheese? Doesn't it? Dear, how do you like this weather so far?
It's fucking cold and there's so much wind.
Are we catching any fish though?
No. We need to be worse than that.
Okay, we are. There's a Nootka lighthouse. And there's the intrepid fisherman. We're sailing along at one knot with just the handkerchief of the smallest jib up. It's a beautiful sunny day. Carrie's already got herself a spiny cod, whatever you want to call it. Something really ugly from the bottom. And we're looking for the big one. So, dear, is it warm out?
Yes.
How warm is it?
About 30.
Wonderful. Haven't you got both oars in the water?
Bye, Nip.
Huh?
Bye, Nippy.
Okay, so here we are, coming out of Santa Gertrude Cove, headed into the deep wild blue yonder, blowing 20 at Estevan Point, and we're going to go find out. Well, dear, are you ready?
Yes.
You look terrified, dear. How come?
Just wondering what's going to happen.
See that wind line up ahead?
Yeah.
Some of the ugly.
Really?
Here comes a couple of good ones. There's a big one.
Ah, let go.
Keep land. You okay? That one was a big one. That was a good 10-footer. And we did a bit of a broach over top of the crest. But we're still here. Okay, some one-handed driving. While we look at the waves.
Station on channel 16, calm ratings, just seen a coast going over.
Oh, someone's in trouble, I think. For Hot Springs Cove, we're about 2 miles offshore, about 25 knots of wind.
And it's flipping cold out here.
And it's cold because we're standing in the shadow of the sail. Estevan Point is just off to our left port side. And we're 8.66 miles from the entrance. And we're averaging 7 knots through the water, about 7.5. Lorraine's behaving herself to you. Hot Springs Cove is just under the sail there somewhere. Can't quite see it. Here comes a couple of good ones. Surf, 8 knots. Thank you. approach to Hot Springs Cove. There's Barney Reef with all the white water. Seas have calmed down considerably. Do you feel just wonderful?
Ah, it feels great. It feels so clean.
What about all those bugs crawling in the water? Didn't you see them?
No.
And you, dear?
fun watching me?
Well, who would you be talking to?
You.
Goodbye, Hot Springs Cove, and hello, Sydney Channel, Sydney Inlet. So how nice is it, Nick? Any luck here?
What?
Any luck? Yep, I can see that. Any place you want to anchor? Pretty crowded.
In the middle.
In the middle. Hey, bonehead.
Bubba, what are you doing? What are you doing?
What pray tell are you talking about?
Oh, it almost looks done, doesn't it?
Well,
good.
That's all you can say?
What else am I supposed to say?
It's delicious. It's just wonderful.
Fantastic. It's better than Rio's.
Okay, that's better.
Yes.
It's time to wake up.
Oh, it's too early.
Any idea what time it is?
Yeah, 20 after 8. Too early.
Drag your bones out of bed. Westbound along Sydney Inlet. And it's a good thing Loran has us all plugged in here. What are you doing, dear?
What? Fishing for my salmon.
Okay. We're coming up to Hayden Pass, for which we have no proper chart. So this is going to be exciting. Heaven forbid, look who's driving.
Huh?
Heaven forbid, look who's driving.
It's scary, isn't it?
I'll say. The sandbanks of Tofino. And there in the gloom ahead is the channel marker we're looking for in the fog. Go around to a right, and then we're there. Yeah, we're waiting to line up at the. I don't know, there's too much wine at dinner, I think. I can't hold this thing steady. Almost as bad as you running, eh?